So hey guys, we are Monday. I was just asking myself to do a video update because I have let you down. Usually I do videos on the daily because I love my fans, I love my YouTube channel, and I love doing these vids every day. I've got to be on the daily. I think it's been 2-3 days I've made a video, but I've been busy playing Pokemon all the time. And it's killing me so much, not the fact to share my super gaming experience of that game I love so much with my heart. Give it a 10 on 10, I love it. Then I bought X and Y, but I'm finishing Omega Ruby right now. So maybe Blue Sapphire, I'll keep it for next time. But to surprise the whole point why I'm making this video, I'm asking for video suggestions. I'm just asking what, you know, basically I base my channel on what I play regularly and stuff I like to play. So then I play the full game, because if I don't really like the game, there's no point in playing it, you know? It's gonna make some crappy videos. And I wanted your input on what should be the next game coverage. What game should I cover? I don't want to do, I could do Far Cry 4, the whole thing, but I don't really want to pay it $70. I want it to drop on special on Steam. Maybe I'll start recording that. I don't know. Let me know of some video coverage games that I could do. But honestly, lately I got the 3DS version of Skylander Trap Team, and I want to cover that. That I will do, no questions asked. But the good news is, I know I canceled the order for the 3DS XL capture card thing, but I got this fan who keep writing me back about getting a 2DS. It's the same thing, it's just the capture card and it's cheaper. The thing that bugged me out, when you play Skylanders on your 3DS, when you took the 3DS XL of Katsuki's capture card, when she inputs the capture card in your 3DS XL, she removes the IR port, which you can't really make the Skylander game valuable, because you can't port, you can't transfer your Skylanders into your 3DS. So, made me think, and I really want to do some Pokemon videos, man. I love Pokemon since 1998. It's the first day I played. Still playing it today. So I'm gonna be late, but I'm probably gonna do some X and Y videos, because I need some feedback from you guys choosing and which Pokemon is better than the other one. But for now, I'm halfway done Omega Red. So I don't know when I'm gonna get that capture card thing. They say about 2 weeks. It's kind of far away, but I'm still gonna do some gameplay videos, you know, in full HD with a capture card, because I reordered a 2DS capture card. It's official. I don't know how long it's gonna take to get there. I hope before the new 3DS comes out, because there would be no point of buying this. But anyways, I want to cover Trap Team 3DS and those Pokemon games, X, Y, and Sapphire and Omega Ruby. I don't know if I'm saying that right. And I want to know if you guys heard rumors about a Pokemon RPG game coming to Wii U. Let me know if you've seen anything, but I'm actually anxious to see that. Must be really awesome, you know. It's going to be way easier to capture for sure, but the 3DS vids are coming soon, I hope. As soon as I get the capture card thing. I shouldn't have canceled the first time, but it's cheaper, the 2DS capture card, and I get to keep my IR infrared port to transfer my Skylanders onto my 2DS. So guys, let's just pray for this, that it comes in a week early and Katsuki over there could sold it together real fast, video card, 2DS, and I could actually start doing some decent HD gameplay, because I saw this cardboard box trick, my friend Adrian, and it's nice, but man, it's the quality of the image, it's not as good as if it was in HD. So hope for it maybe next week. Today's Monday, so maybe next Wednesday I could start making some 3DS vids. Would be good. So guys, that's the video update for you. I did do a video unboxing of my 3DS version and I didn't upload it. I'm gonna upload this right after this video for sure. Guys, as always, I love you all. Thanks for all your support. And I want to keep this channel ongoing for life, so stay tuned. 3DS vids are coming, I promise. I won't change my words. It's coming. I hope so. I hope those Japanese over there don't get mad at me because they canceled the other one. But it's coming. Stay tuned.